broke the legs of the first and the other who had been crucified with him. But when they came to Jesus and saw that he was already dead, they did not break his legs. Instead, one of the soldiers pierced his side with a spear, and at once blood and water came out.
Dear Creator, thank you for the sacrifices of your Son, Yeshua, who gave his life so that we could serve others. As we drink the chush, let us honor this life that we are so fortunate to have.
We're doing communion a little differently today. You're drinking water instead of wine because the Native Americans believe that water, which they call chush, represents life and the spirit. And when Jesus was on the cross, the soldiers speared him in the side, and all at once blood and water came out. You guys will come up and take a cracker, and you guys can eat.